Hazrat Sahih bin Yazid says, I have enjoyed the company of Hazrat Abdul Rahman bin Auf, Hazrat Talha bin Ubaidullah, Hazrat Miqdad, and Hazrat Sa'ad bin Abi Waqas radiyallahu anhu. But I have not heard anybody reporting it from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, except this, that I have heard Hazrat Talha narrating the account of the Battle of Uhud. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4062.